friends, here you can see the microscopic picture of sputum of an asthmatic patient. You can recognize the three C's, the Coxman spiral, Charcot-laden crystals and Crayola bodies. So, Coxman spirals are the degenerated strips of the respiratory epithelium which is coming in the sputum of the patient, that is known as Coxman spiral. Crayola bodies are the degenerated respiratory cells forming a cluster, it is known as Crayola body. And Charcot-laden crystals are the diamond-shaped crystals which are formed due to the eosinophils. You can learn the three things as triple C. Triple C like Coxman spiral, Crayola bodies and Charcot-laden crystals. This is the triple C in the sputum of an asthma patient. Thank you.